Okay, welcome, 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 guys. Well, Guy Djinn Gamer, let me just check a few things here, make sure everything is running good. Sometimes restarting an iPhone after it's lost power, even if it's on Wi-Fi, can cause so many problems. All right, guys, welcome, welcome. This is going to be a decent day. Sorry, I'm kind of out of it. Lost one of my best friends this morning. So, today's kind of rough. Otherwise, let's take a quick look before we do flushing them out. Let's run to the barracks for a second. Because we didn't lose Behemoth, but...
I'm here.
Yeah, shut up. Behemoth is hurt. She's out for 18 days.
Good to go.
Medusa's good. I'm good. Renegade. Not yet, huh?
I just ordered.
Okay, Romeo. You know what? We're going to hold off on you a little bit more. What about you, Squire? You're solid now, buddy.
Ready for orders.
Hey, Trucker, good job. And we picked up Woodhen. Woodhen's doing great. We'll give her all of that. Okay. Our mech bays. It's been a week. We've got our two lances, or our one lance, and then what we have for backup, which is costing us money. So we got a Banshee with lasers out the wazoo. Got her Highlander. Got her other Highlander. Got a Battlemaster and a King Crab. To back them up, we've got a Victor, a Cyclops, a Stalker, and a Zeus. We've got lots of mechs stored. Okay. We're not keeping a lot of mechs down in here if we don't need to, though. Heavies, we got a bunch. Two Orions, one Black Knight, a Grasshopper, a Catapult, two types of Catapults, three types of Catapults, a Jaeger mech, two Thunderbolts, one Quick Draw, and two different types of Quick Draws. We got 7 million C-bills. We've got an Awesome, another Victor, and another Zeus down in there. Okay. So. Got plenty of mechs. Got probably plenty of components. Yeah, it looks that way. Lots of arm mods, and jump jets, and leg mods, and TTSs. Okay. We do have a full complement in the Argo. So let's head back. Hit flushing them out. Battle in the jungle. 4.5 skulls. The Taurian Concordat does not like us at all. But, no, we have a mission, guys. We have a mission. What mission is that? That's travel. All right, if we got a mission, let's hang. Since I don't remember what the mission is. I really don't. All right, drop. All right, let's view the details. Favor to regret. Okay. We're gonna pull out Romeo. I'm gonna drop in Bamoth. Gonna pull out Renegade. We're gonna drop in Squire. Breaching shot. Multi-target. Bulwark. Coolant vent. Bulwark. Multi-target. The King Crab has what? Lerms. Highlander has, okay, yeah, we can do this. All right, guys, let's drop. While we're dropping, I'll go get something to drink, even if we drop in, because it's turn-based. And it's really hot here. Hot and humid. All right, High Tonnage Taurian Lance will shortly make planetfall at the behest of a group of petty nobles, bloody blah, 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 so on and so forth. Mercenary company to intercept the mechs and stop the invasion. Their planet-side allies send any support, kill them too. So, while we're waiting for the drop orders, let's go get something to drink. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm back. Got a little bit of pasta. We got some spaghetti, because that's what they think pasta is here. And some cold green tea. Begin the mission. Let's drop.
Command interface initiated.
It is, yes, I see that. Enemies detected in the area, Commander. Intel reports that the Taurians sent a pretty serious lance of mechs. Also, keep an eye out for harassing units from the locals. All right. All right, that's where we're going, and we have a second lance off to the left or to the right or behind them. Now, what do we have going forward? Oh, we have a lit. We have you. Okay. So my guess is we should push forward into the woods right here. And there's contact. And away we go. All right, what do we got first? Got an 85 tonner coming in. Stalker. Ooh. Ow! Ow! Mommy! Stop that! Holy crap, we got all twos. My turn. Where there's one, there's three more.
Waiting for orders.
We'll hold up on you.
Good to go.
Okay, Medusa. Machine guns are in the left. Okay. We'll put you there. My turn.
Waiting for orders.
You gotta protect the right arm. Hi. Nice shooting, Behemoth. Nice. My turn.
Yeah, what can I do you?
Don't do me for anything.
Move water received.
What can I do for you? Is the proper English. Oh, dude. Light him up. Boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Nice hit.
Yeah, it was. My turn. Dude, you lost half your weapons. Nice. Right torso destroyed, right arm, you have nothing left. How'd that feel? Hmm? Oh, crap. Excuse me. Banshee. Alright, we got a king crab, an 80 tonner, and another 80 tonner. Maybe it's not a banshee, maybe it's a Zeus. What do you have? Two AC-20s. Dude, you're done. Squire. Yeah? First off, move over here. Thank you. Start laying into this boy. Nice! Good job. Ow! Behemoth! You okay, darling? Yeah, we're going after the king crab, guys. That was painful.
Standing by.
Stay in the woods. Nice! Good shots! Head hit. Pilot injury. Hi! Your turn. Just hit him. Nice. Good stuff right down the middle. Really? You're bloody kidding me. No. What the hell? We might be redoing this because it took a click I didn't give. Which is wrong.
Out.
No kidding, dude. You're already here.
Give them everything I've got.
Knock down. Nope. Hi. Oh, CT. We'll take it.
Target neutralized.
Yeah, do the backward shuffle. Oh, Victor.
Oh, I hate these guys.
You're not the only one, my friend. And we got an awesome. Which is awesome. Relax, dude.
Receiving.
Vehicles down there. All right, the Victor came over rough terrain. Unleash. Yep. My turn. AC-20 is critted. Beautiful. My turn. Maybe not. Yep, my turn. Hi. You didn't want to come near me. My turn. Try the headshot. AC-20 to the head. Bye. Your turn, lady. My turn. I doubt we can have a repeat performance. Hmm. 17%, maybe? Nope. Oh, that hurt. Your turn, Mr. Awesome. My turn.
Yes, come in.
Squire, start coming this way, buddy. Unload. Take the arm off. Yep. Left torso, left arm, pilot injured, and you're unsteady. Have a nice day. Walk. Well, you're steady now. Ow, mommy. All right, we're sharing armor. Hit him again. Nice.
Good to go. Copy that.
That nice cooldown turn for Bammoth. Seventeen percent straight to the head. We'll take it. Head hit. Pilot injured. Gotta love it. Your turn. You're coming around. You missed, you hit. All right.
Ready for orders.
Nope.
Location.
Oh yeah, another head hit. Oh, we got a demolisher. Ow, ow. Multi-target, A, B.
Engaging multiple targets.
Yep. Hi. Yep, walk this way. I need you to walk this way, talk this way. Yeah. Hi. That was it. Goodbye, son. And cool off, my friend. Take a drink of cold water. Come up, come up, come up. Yeah, moving. Brace up. Hi. Brace up. Brace up. There goes all your heat, buddy.
Waiting for orders. Aye, aye.
Brace up. We're going to drop all heat and wait to see who comes over the horizon. Here he comes. You moved.
My turn.
Up we go. Tomoe is going to take a little damage. But we might. Nope. Oh yeah, we got a bulldog.
What's up, Commander?
Start laying into the bulldog. Hi, ugly. We got plenty of missiles. That's it. Bulldog down.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
That's right. And here comes the 280 tonners.
I'm here.
Brace up.
Yes, Commander.
And Behemoth, just walk forward. You're about to lose your SRM-4s. Brace up. Your turn. My turn. Okay, we're going to have sight line on both of them, and one of these is going to be damn scary. Okay, what do we got? Uh-oh. All right. Hi. I don't like you, so I'm going to kill you right now. That's right. Hi, Shrek. I like the movie Shrek. I think Shrek was great. But this thing? Ow, ow, ow. It's scratching my damn paint. Okay. Your turn, dude. All we need is enough in one spot. That's it. Game. Time to go home.
Vehicle crash.
That should blunt any enthusiasm for further attacks.
Mission successful.
Took 4 pieces, yes? I know I have a king crab on the ground. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, you're a little hurt. I took 4 pieces. I want you. But I have a full victor I can sell. Now, is there anything else I want? Oh, comm system. Nope, we'll take the victor and hope he gets something. AC-20, medium laser plus plus, bunch of P. Oh, we got it. Comm system. Yay. All mechs come equipped with a stock cockpit. Allows for better lance cohesion, increasing the resolve generated. Yeah, plus 3 resolve. We'll take it. We got a day, maybe 2. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
That mech you wanted is back online.
Mech Bay. Repair. Yeah. Medium laser triple plus. Nice. AC-10 triple plus. Nice. Yep. Victor 9B. Drop it down. There. I'm going to cut our payroll a little bit. There, that'll stop any and all confusion. All right, barracks. Nope, just head to the Argo. We're gonna wait for a day. Command center, contracts. Flushing them out. Let's go flush. Bidi-bidi-bong. I might re-look at that Banshee soon. All right, locate and eliminate the lance. I need 2 more king crab parts. I want an LBX or a RAC. I don't know if they're in this game, though. Let's drop.
Command interface initiated.
Yeah. Let's keep our eyes peeled, Commander. This feels like a trap. It is a trap. Unexpected readings from long-range surveillance. So we might? No, probably. We are going to have company. Press the attack. Don't leave yourself exposed.
What the hell is this? Jungle?
What the hell? Alright. I'll put money on it. The reinforcements come from here. Nothing here but a dip. Yeah, reinforcements come from the left. And so let's push up into the hillock. Keep it tight, guys.
Copy that.
Position confirmed.
Keep it tight. We've now made contact. Expect them to come rolling off our left flank. But we got the pass. We're going to try and hold in the pass, guys, for the second round. 90 tonner. Hi, what are you? Oh, Cyclops. Should we poke him in the eye? Yeah, I think we should poke him in the eye. Hi.
All weapons committed.
Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hi. That feel good? Okay, Bammoth.
Heading out.
What'd you hit?
Right here.
Hi, buddy. Can we take your leg out? Nope, but we can totally bust up your heat management. Okay, we now have another 90 and another 90. Could we have met the Cyclops twins? Here he comes. Not much. Hold. Okay. We can get rid of that. You always say that. Yeah, 60% damage reduction. Hold. Thank you. Move over. There we go. Oh, a Highlander. We started with you, though. My turn. Hi. Have you met Medusa yet? No, but I got your AC-20 to explode.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
Standing by. Engaging.
Hi.
Yeah.
AC-20 destroyed, SRM destroyed. Highlander time. Hold. My turn. Okay, Tomoy.
Engaging jump jets.
Ha! Try that. I want you. Die! Nope. But we got a head hit. Tried for the headshot. Your turn. Another 90 tonner. There we go. Trading armor. We're going to share this armor, guys. Oh, you're another battlemaster. Highlanders and battlemasters against Highlanders and battlemasters. All right. Hi, Stick. That's it. One's off the field.
Might be some good salvage there.
I don't want it.
Standing by.
Hi.
Yes, come in. Position confirmed.
Yeah, we're working on you. Your turn. Okay. Medusa, you can hold. Good job.
Losing lots of armor.
It's okay, buddy. You can hold. Hi.
Firing full complement on it.
Oh, that hurt. Yeah, we know. We're sharing armor. Oh, head hit. Pilot injury. Oh, here comes the BLR-1G. Ow, ow. My turn. Nope.
Targets take a critical hit.
All weapons committed.
Right torso, right arm. Head, nope. Pilot injured. Knocked down. Four. We got it. Three pieces. Okay, we got one. All right, Behemoth, hold. Here we go. Nope. 90 ton. All right. Nope. Hi, dude. You're about to find a bad day. And you're starting to get hot. I saw that heat shimmering on you, buddy. You have to start watching your fire. All right, Medusa, you got it. You can hold. It is. You're doing exactly what we want. Hit. What happened, buddy? You're doing good so far, and go for it. Head hit, pilot injured, left arms destroyed. Go ahead, headshot it. Nope. Head hit, pilot injured. Knockdown. No sight line for the guy in the back. That's right, and we're inspired. Stand up. Dude, your arm fell off. Pick your arm up and don't let it fall off again. Where are you going? You're running away. Okay.
Yeah.
Brace.
Stabilizing and bracing.
Oh, we got another Highlander coming up. Hi. Okay, buddy.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Yeah, I know. I do, too. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Receiving you.
Nope. Hi. Head. Yep. Take one stripe. Not even. However. Oh, yes. Hi. Your turn. Oh, you're moving a little closer. Please come closer. And you braced. My turn.
Orders.
Your turn. You coming back? Yeah, you coming back. Ow! Relax.
Yeah? What can I do you for?
Hi.
Get first.
Commander. Location.
That should hurt. And my turn. Damn. Oh, hi. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Hold. Hold. All right. Left torso, right?
Warning.
Yep. All right, let's hit him again. You're going down, son. You're going down.
All right, I'll give him the whole 9 yards.
The whole 9 yards and give him 1 yard extra for a first down. Left arm destroyed, head hit, pilot injured. Unsteady. Battlemaster's turn. Dude, you left your arm on the ground. Oh, you got coolant vent. Nice. Hold. Turn that down a little, please. Turn that down a bit, please. Thank you.
Waiting for
orders. Oh, that ends that. Head destroyed. Lethal damage.
Okay. Now it's
on. That's right.
Good to go.
Knockdown. Boom, boom, bada boom, bada boom, boom, boom. Medium laser destroyed. Knockdown. Ba boom. Head hit. Right, left torso, right arm. Pilot injured. What the hell do you have left, son? Look at that. There's one arm. There's your friend. You have no arms left. What do you got? Nothing. Punch out.
Commander. You got it.
Bye. Too much. Nope.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
It doesn't matter.
Yes.
Behemoth. Shoot him again. Hit him again. That's it. You're down. Oh. Game over. Yay! Got a King Crab, Battlemaster, Highlander. Do I have a King Crab? Don't think I have a King Crab. But I do have a Highlander in there. Yeah, we know. Yeah. Yeah, hopefully we get some good stuff. Oh, we got it. PPC plus 4. Accuracy, arm mod, and a leg mod. We'll take it. Ow! Come on, I need to do a repair while we travel. Go to the base. Repair you. Yep. I got one ballistic, two energy, four missile, one support. Give ourselves a comm. AC 20 triple plus for giggles. One, two, three, four. How many shots per? Five rounds. 5, 10, 15, 20. 3. Two energy hard points. One, come on. Two. And missiles. Yeah, we'll get to you in a second. He'd think. One, two. Too much. Drop you. That was 10 tons. How efficient are we now? Okay. Okay, 4 tons. Legs are full, max out the armor. I'm good. Confirm that. That was a good build. I like Highlanders. We could become the All Scottish Brigade. You know? I might drop the 733P. Only because I'm really liking the ballistics. I really am. Contracts. Everybody moves. So before we move, hit the mech warriors. Nope, nothing. Okay, command center. Contracts. Okay. Travel to Weldry. Travel to Weldry. We really should go there. Hi. Thank you. We should always go back and forth. We should always go to Weldry and protect it. That's our job. Man, what? We're gonna throw a party, guys. Everybody likes parties. Morale increased by 1. High spirits. Good job, Woodhen. Proud to have you aboard. And away we go. Throwing my... Yeah. Next. Accept. I want a few more king crabs. Oh yeah, they can do it with all Highlanders. And a couple of king crabs. But I need a few more king crab parts. And the Highlander is up. Yay! Yeah, let's proceed. Three skull. Pull out squire. Let's pull out Medusa. Let's run renegade. And Romeo. Alright, renegade. Eight tactics, yeah. No, wrong one. I might pull out the medium lasers and go for PPCs. All right. AC 20, two medium lasers, LRM 5. AC 20, two medium lasers, LRM 15. Same. Local pirate organization reactivated an old manufacturing facility. Maintain the balance of power. We need to capture it and hold it. Be an old Lost Tech thing. There we go. Let's drop. Let's get our boys and girls some more experience.
Command interface initiated.
That's right. It's just ahead. Continue. Should recon the facility's bases. We should the facility's defenses, and then move in. Okay. Star League era manufacturing facility, all right. No wonder the Arano restoration wants it so bad. Careful of reinforcements. There are additional enemy forces coming. Not that the king crab can't handle it. It's that the king crab is not ready to. It's more of a shooty from distance. 45 tonner. Another 45 tonner. And we got a Kentaro. Hey. I just built that mech, damn it. Oh, you're up on a rock. My turn. Famous.
On my way.
Step forward with some power scouting. Got a Vindicator, two Vindies, and a Kentaro. Vindies, anything down the middle I need to worry about? Nope, just jump jets. This one's the same. Yep. And the Kentaro down the middle. SRM-6s. Okay. 85%, 80%, 80%. You're the next contestant on... I'm going to shoot you in the face. Hi.
Taking a shot.
Oh, you missed. Come on, Behemoth. You can't be missing with these. You gotta hit those AC-20s. I'm counting on you popping these guys with the AC-20. There we go. Oh, the SRM is 6 is critted. And he's knocked down. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Romeo.
Acknowledge.
Take the left flank. Kill the Kentaro, Romeo. That's it. Nice shot. Romeo, Romeo. Shoot him in the gut. Nice shot.
What do you need?
I need for you to start climbing, darling.
Got it.
No, start on this guy.
Attacking from position.
I hope so, because I positioned you there. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Good center. Here he comes. Ow, mommy! Mommy! Stop shooting me! That's good. Here comes Vindy number two. Ow! Hey, 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 you leave Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo alone?
What's up, Bob?
Yes! Kiss that guy goodbye. Headshot! That was beautiful.
I'm here.
Oh, nice. You did hit the head.
Sorry, a critical hit.
Good job. Renegade.
Yep. Understood.
I told you, start climbing. We want you up and high. Beat on that, Vindy. Nice. Good job. Oh, yeah. Took the arm off.
Scored a critical hit.
How's it feel when we blow an arm off your, off you, buddy? Funk. I'm going to give it to the count of three to punch out. One, two, three. I said I'd give you to the count of three, and I gave you plenty of time. That's right. Yay! Yep, you're going up through the woods. To Grandmaster's house we go. Nope, nothing. Well, hello there. You trying to come in my back? Are you? Really? Oh, dude, that was the absolute wrong move. Because now I'm pissed off. You had to go piss me off, didn't you? Yep. All right, guys. Turn around and face the devil. That's right. Hi, stupid. Why do I say that? Nothing down the middle. Hi, 18%. I'll take that. Nope. But your leg is gone. How do you enjoy having me shoot your leg off? Good night. Quick draw. Now, the young lady you shot from behind has spun around and she don't like you. Oh, look at you. You're in the friggin' 16%, 90% to your center, and I don't like you. Goodbye. 120 down the middle, and we finish you. Have a nice day. One mech down. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Oh, Romeo, you just entered the battle. And it's time for Renegade.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Renegade. I got 870 lerms to unload on you in one shot. And I don't mind laying into a hunchy. Boom, 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 boom. Head hit. Pilot injured. Your turn. Oh, you're still coming forward even though, man, you brave. Not smart, but you brave. I'll give you that. And the other one, 65 tonner. You running away? No, you're coming around. Because you'll be coming around the mountain when you come. You'll be coming around the mountain to get shot when you come. It's 2-on-4, and we're going to shut the door. Because Bammoth is coming round the mountain when she comes. We're going to be shooting AC-20 triple pluses. We're going to shoot you in the face at 18% with it. Oh, dead center. And we got a head hit. That's two head hits. And it's Tomoe's turn and she is willing to give you a burn. Ah, we got a catapult. Which model is that? Oh, okay. You're gonna cause me a little bit of pain. Another 18% shot. Left torso, left arm, center torso, you're down. Renegade. Down you go. Hi. We got 780 more of these to go. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou? Romeo, run, 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 sprint. There we go. Oh, mommy, there's one more out there. Here comes Mr. Catapult. Romeo, you can take it, darling. You can take it. Good job.
Finally hit, Commander.
Our turn. Put 45 more alarms into this putz. Bada boom, bada boom, bada boom, boom, boom. Doom, doo doo doom, doo doo doom, doo doo doom, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. Bing, 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 bang, bang, bang. Oh, I love it. Gotta love it. Romeo. Over you go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Who the heck? Oh, we got another Vindy. Dude, you're having a hard time standing. Let me help you out. Oh, dude, your right arm and right torso is destroyed and you're going down. Goodbye. Boom. Good job, Romeo. That's it. Lethal damage. Bindi's dead. Good job. Mammoth, you think you can make me proud and end this? Because we'll be coming round the mountain when they come. That's it. Dropship inbound. Once they secure the facility, we're dusting off. You're dead. My turn.
Location confirmed.
That's right. Finish this up. That's it. Dust us off.
Mission successful.
Yay! Yay! We killed everybody who we had to fight today. All right. An extra 10%. No major damage to anybody. Yeah, we'll grab the Vindy. We got one mech, part of another mech. So, we're doing good. We are doing good. Yeah, but one headshot. I don't think we have any repairs. Say goodbye to you. What do you have? Okay. Go down. Thank you. And drop you in there. Okay. Barracks. I need to check Romeo. Renegade!
What do you need?
Oh man, you're right up in there, darling. Good job. Romeo! Good job, Romeo. Yeah, we'll do Master Tactician. Keep it up, Wood Hen. We're proud of you.
Standing by.
Contracts. We got more contracts. Okay. Hard contact is a battle. Repossession is also a battle. Both of these are travel. Panzer, Panzer. Yeah, let's just head over. Contract will be the same when we get there. We might have to go out of the system again. Yeah, I should have just visited the store, but that's okay. Battle in the tundra, robbery, ambush a convoy. Weldry. Guess we're going to do this one. I want to try out the Banshee again. We got to go kill a lance, and then we get to go back to Weldry. Let's drop. Let's drop. Let's drop. We need a drop. There we go.
Command interface initiated.
We've got solid intel that the enemy lance is in the region. Sweep the area, find them, clear them out. Reinforcements come from the left. Hi, ugly.
Move order
received. Moving to position. All right, let's see if I got this I'm in a better shape now than I have been. 55 tonner. They all come from here, and reinforcements come from way over here. Oh, Shadowhawk. Yeah, I missed. Mostly. Hi.
Acknowledge.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Your turn. What the heck? 60 ton. Okay. Mommy. Pull back into the woods. Gives us a little bit of cover. Hi. Oh, that hurt.
Standing by. Roger. What do you need?
I mean, you are hardcore armored, but still.
Roger.
Unload. Left torso, left arm, side torso destroyed, pilot injured. And you're unsteady, dude. You're gonna walk into the water. You want your arm back, huh? Romeo, Romeo! Ow! Yeah, hit. Left leg. You're down.
Reporting critical hit.
Yeah, it was pretty critical. Oh, hi. Quick draw. Time to step up. That's it. It's gone. Destroyed. More than neutralized. No? Okay. Nice! I wasted some vigilance, but so what? Some resolve, but you can't hold it forever. Wolverine! Ow!
Damage minimal. Standing by.
Nice, good head hit. Yep.
Sorry, critical hit.
Yeah, hit him. Oh, we got a catapult. Hold, Romeo, hold. No.
Enemy mech. Hostile damage detected.
No, that's not going to remove most of it. Unless you do that.
What's up, Bob? Moving out.
Nice. I like my Banshee.
What do you need?
What do I need, darling? I need you to start teaching the catapult the lesson. Oh, hi, Shadow Hawk. Ow, Phoenix Hawk. Gonna have to start moving you around. God bless. Now what? Oh, here comes the Wolverine! Really? I hear ya. Hi. That hurt. Say goodnight, Gracie. Goodnight, Gracie. Sixty-tonner. Okay, they weren't tanks. Then go ahead. Oh, we're not done with the Wolverine. Quick draw. Okay. Hi. Yep. Stand up. Really? Really? Ah, you always say that.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to roll you up forward. That's it. You're done. Turn. Oh, Shadowhawk, it was. Oh, you're fine. Shadowhawk, Griffin, and Quick Draw. Got it. Oh, that's one of the reasons why I'm thinking of getting rid of the Battlemaster. Hi, dude. That's it. Nobody's behind us.
Enemy eliminated.
My turn.
What do you need? Understood.
Hi, dude.
How would that taste?
Was that yum? Was that tasty?
Yes, Commander. Move it out. Roger that.
You did. But now, hit him. Nice! Goodbye, center torso. Quick draw, down. Took care of three. That took care of one. Three more to go, and you got to come forward. Don't worry. Gonna be trading armor. Hi. That was stupid. Ah! No! Now I have to kill you. Goodbye. That'll teach you, you scumbag. Hot diggity, dog diggity. What you do to me? Boom, what you do to me? Ha! Run away, run away, run away, Bond. Hi, dummy.
Yep. I'll do what I can.
You do what you can there, Renegade. Hit him. Oh, the griffin's now gonna go fall on his butt. That's right. Game on, boys. Quiet, you. Thank you. Give this guy a big kiss for me, will you? Right in the middle. Hi. How'd that feel? You enjoy it? Oh, here comes the Mr. Knight. You're the Black Knight, the Evil Knight. Ha! Dude, you are so stupid.
Standing by.
And the knockdown. I like it. Hold. We're going to punch you there. We're punching you, Behemoth. You've just taken a beating. Hi.
Affirmative.
Oh, darn. Good shooting there, Romeo.
Waiting for orders.
Punch. We'll pick you up in a couple of minutes. But this way, I only lose the cockpit. I'm not losing the Banshee I fought so hard to get. Goodbye.
Enemy mech destroyed. Mission successful.
Well, that was a little costly. I gotta rebuild the Banshee. We're gonna put some PPCs in now. Okay. Next. Yeah, we know. I punched. Definitely take the Black Knight. Oh, nice. But we need to replace you. Come on, give me something good. Give me. All right, LRM 10 double plus. I didn't need any of those. Nope. I wanted that small laser. Alright, let's go build our Banshee again. It kind of sucks. First time we take the Banshee in, and we lose a whole bunch of good stuff. All right. Repair. Yeah, it's not much. The Banshee, though. Yeah, I have no firepower yet. Are you kidding me? Why we didn't pick you up. Okay. I see what Baradul was saying. It's a nice mech, but okay, we've run the Banshee. Nope. Somebody else can run the Banshee. Command center. Contracts. Always bring one back up. These are, that's weldry. And that's weldry. That's the only one I want. You know what? Let's finish this. Renegade, nothing. Romeo. If I do this, we're not playing it today. Okay, where am I? You know what? Let's take it. Financial report. Okay, let's do this. And let's go get something to drink for this. Alright guys, let's see where we're at. Hi! You're in a... Who is it? Renegade. Yeah, go to work. I don't care about that. Yeah, we know. There we go. Away we go again. Hold on a second, guys. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's do this. Santiago Espinosa. Kamea, welcome home. We haven't spoken face to face since your father's funeral. Strange, isn't it? For all the time we've been fighting each other, for all of our struggles. We haven't actually talked until now. I'm not here to talk with you, Uncle. I'm here to demand your surrender. Then you'll walk away from this parlay, disappointed. Did I teach you nothing, Commander? The end game is a time for negotiation, not demands. I remember your teachings well enough, Uncle. If our positions were reversed, you would attack me without hesitation or mercy. The founding houses have rallied behind me. You are outnumbered and outgunned, and you have nowhere left to turn. And aside from a single hostage, you have nothing to negotiate with. A single hostage? He's your dearest friend. He surely means more to you than nothing. Alexander means a great deal to me, but I would sacrifice any one person, even myself, for the good of the Reach. You are defeated. Concede. I've heard your proposal. Now you hear mine. You will leave this system in my hands and solidify your power base elsewhere. I will rule Coromadir, and I will hold your friend to ensure your good behavior. You will agree to these terms, or you will die. I will die? Your words are air, uncle. You have nothing left to threaten me with. So you believed when you moved on Castle Nautilus. I think that you're bluffing, and I'm willing to wager my life on it. I'll see you on the field of battle, Cadet Bone Spurs. Yes, I suppose you will, but I have bone spurs, so I will not meet you on the field of battle, but I will cower within my castle. The image on your view screen cuts out. Espinoza must have determinated the call. That went about as well as I'd expected. Darius, raise the founding houses on the comms. Tell them that I'm ordering them to drop all of our companies, our entire fleet, everything we have. As always, I will lead from the front. We're taking Coromadir, and we're doing it now. Onubugesha, I want you to remain at the ready until I call for you. Prepare your mech warriors and wait for my signal. We are going to crush what remains of my uncle's directorate. With your company's help, I will retake the throne that was stolen from me. And come hell or high water, we will rescue Lord Madeira. I swear on my father's name. Uncle? Wow. Just wow.
You should listen to your uncle, Lady Rana. We have unfinished business, you and I.
Come.
Liberia still carries a full complement of battlemechs.
Come.
Plus enough firepower to level a city.
Come.
And you know it's too late to withdraw your forces. When I reach Coromadir, I will drown your restoration in a sea of fire.
Come.
Every dog in Rana covers will die. Died with him. Now I'm killing yours.
Try me. Come. Bring it. Remember Weldry? Remember Weldry? And some of the others? Come. Well, boss, things are looking pretty grim, I've got to say. But hey, at least we figured out what Espinosa's secret weapon is. Thanks for that ray of sunshine, Yang. Did you see the wall behind Ostergaard? Did any of you see the wall behind Ostergaard? There were burn marks, bullet holes, what looked like small arms fire. His sailors must have tried to seize the bridge. If there was a mutiny attempt on the Iberia, it failed. And as unhinged as Ostergaard may have sounded, he was right. We can't withdraw our troops without the Directorate cutting them to ribbons. And we can't stop a fortress-class dropship, at least not through conventional means. Then we'll have to be unconventional. That's right. And that's why we're going to use the Locura. Nuh-uh, no way. Lady Rondo, that code completely screwed us at Castle Nautilus. It nearly detonated our fuel tanks. It's too dangerous to go tinkering around with. We can't. We don't have a choice, Samir. It's the closest thing we have to a weapon that could destroy that ship. If I were wrong about this, Farah would have told us by now. Tell them, Doctor. We can do this, can't we? Yes, I think we can. Even if it doesn't destroy the Iberia, it'll cripple her long enough to take her out of the fight. But that code is a science experiment, not a weapon. I think that I can modify it into one, but there will be risks involved, and I can't offer any guarantees. There are never any guarantees in this life, Doctor. Just do your best. I'd imagined you'd feel that way. I'll go ahead and get started. We're still going to need a way to get the code onto Ostergaard's ship. I'd suggest taking over a ground-based communications array, something on a network that the Iberia's computer trusts. There's a Directorate comm station on Lyrus, the Throne World's second moon. It was the system's primary communications hub during my father's reign. And my uncle uses it for the same purposes now. You could use it to transmit the Locura, then destroy it. The control tower is automated, so there shouldn't be any collateral damage. You'd be killing two birds with one stone. I like how you think. I'll rig the explosives. We're likely to encounter heavy resistance when we touch down. I'll see if I can find an engineering solution to help us deal with it. Maybe my team could seize control of their turrets and make them fight for us for a change. You should probably try to bring a jump-capable lance if you can, Commander. Comm arrays like the one on Lyrus tend to be housed on elevated platforms with lots of ramps and choke points. Thank you, Doctor. We're hinging everything on this plan's success. It is vital that Ostergaard's attention remains fixed on me and the Restoration Army, to the exclusion of your operation on Lyrus. And so, I will give him something to focus on. I'm accelerating our offensive. We're marching on the Directorate's final stronghold, Cordia City, the capital of Coromadir. It'll look like you're overextending yourselves. That's good. He'll be eager to punish you for it. Give him hell, Lady Arano. We'll rendezvous with you on Coromadir when the job is done. We've got a job to do, people, and it'll be the biggest challenge we've ever taken on. So put on your war faces and follow the commander's lead. We've got a dropship to crash. Yeah, I know. Highlander, King Crab, Battlemaster. And we're going to take you. Yeah, I know. 1 second. Calm down. I'll put Medusa in that one. Renegade, you're out. And you're out. That's yours. Medusa, take your Battlemaster. Behemoth, take your Highlander. Squire, you got your King Crab. I don't have time to do all of this, guys. We're going to call it here with the drop. Okay? I don't have time. I appreciate you watching. We will be coming back to this tomorrow morning. But I have to get ready to do a few things. I have a couple of meetings to go to. Yada, yada, yada. So, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, remember to follow. Subscribe, like, dislike, thumbs up, thumbs down. Constructive criticism in the comments, as always. And I want to wish you all a great day. Thanks for watching.